18-year veteran. And we're underway, and the Suns have it. Our officiating crew tonight, Courtney Kirkland, Nick Cookard, and Brandon Adair. Now the Suns, the star power, they run screen and roll to open things up. Now Booker with it, give it to Ayton, and he'll, hey, missed an easy one. And a rebound for DeAndre Jordan. And here come the Denver Nuggets, 51-25. First in the West, you know that. They're playing on no rest, having lost to New Orleans last night. Bounce pass to the court, and former University of Arizona star dunks it in.
And if anything this game could do, could get Gordon moving without the basketball again, that's great.
Suns are 41-35 overall. They're fourth in the West, half game up on fifth place Clippers. Actually, a game up now on the Clippers because they lost. Half game, one and a half ahead of the sixth place Warriors. So
defensive 3 seconds. Christian Brown on that weak side sneaking in.
Devin Booker will shoot the free throw.
12 of 15 on twos.
Look at Monty Williams, fourth season. The NBA Coach of the Year a season ago.
The first quarter,
190 wins in his career, 113 losses, 62% winning percentage. Pretty darn good. In case you missed it, the Grizzlies won tonight at home, beating the LA Clippers 108-94 after trailing by as many as 16. So if the Nuggets win, they would remain three ahead. If not, their lead would be down to two in the West. So Kevin Durant at the line. Outstanding free throw shooter, 93%.
Outstanding getting to the line, right? Through his entire career, the ability to get to the line. The one thing that this team, talking about the Nuggets, can get better at is creating fouls like that, getting to the line more, because some of the teams are going to face coming up here at the end of April and May, June, hopefully, are going to be teams that can really get to the free throw line.
And the Wednesday home debut, just 16-point shot, 5 of 18. He missed his first 6 shots in that game. Up 3-2. Play here in the first quarter. Gordon wanted it in the post against Durant. In the lane by Reggie Jackson. Big game for him tonight. He's got an order to earn playing time. 4-3. Nuggets lead. Now Booker backs it out. He's a very good 3-point shooter. 36.5%. Ball swing to Durant.
Good that for him that he got to that free throw line. Let's see the ball go in right. Nelson, his first three, just smooth. Oh, that's a Kobe flopping that a little bit. Jordan was completely standstill. He'd be trying to tell Courtney Kirk with that. Said he tripped it.
So DeAndre Jordan, first foul, second team foul. And now the Suns with it at home. Pretty good. And a steal by the Denver Nuggets. Bad pass. Now, Brown, who played with Kevin Durant in Brooklyn for 2 seasons, turns the corner. Over 8. No. And the rebound to Durant. Suns at home 25-12. Third best home record of the West behind Memphis and the Denver Nuggets. Another floater in the lane. And a miss there. And the outlet to Christian Brown, who seems to be improving every game he plays. Now into Gordon, one-on-one against Chris Paul. They double down the middle. DeAndre Jordan got a dunk if he can hang on to it. Now flies out to Reggie, swinging. Nuggets trailing 6-4 here in the early going. DeAndre Jordan, free throw line, jumper. What a tip in by Aaron Gordon on the pogo stick there. Nuggets tie it up.
Active, stay active. You want to be under man to win a team, be active.
6-6 our score. Heading towards the 9-minute mark. Brown getting a turn on Chris Paul in this possession. Now Booker in the lane.
Just put that, showed the ball a little bit like he might shoot it. He almost got an honor, and he's got such great range.
Nuggets on the road this season, a game over 500 in 19-18, 25-16 last season. Now Gordon against Durant. This time take him inside. Can't shoot. heads-up play by Reggie Jackson.
No relation.
So Reggie, 32-year-old in his 12th season, puts the Nuggets tied up. And the drive is good by Devin Booker.
And what Booker's really, I think, added his game as years gone is the ability to get to that rim, right? He's not only a great long distance shooter.
10-8. Jackson turns the corner. Christian Brown from three. And it's off the heel. Nuggets hustle up the rebound. 10-8. Suggs. In the 8-minute mark.
Defender and they just try to get him, you know, try to stay in, make him get, have to use more than one move. Stuck, cutters, and that this is good basketball. Stuck, don't stand. Booker again turned his head. Pointed, didn't want to get somebody else to do his
correct that. The last foul was on DeAndre Ayton. His first, Aaron Gordon at the line. Aaron in 2014 was a 13th All American with Arizona. He's got a couple of free throws.
Let's take a look at the Bet MGM inside edge. Denver obviously trailed a little bit there. The underdogs this game. You see the last five. 4-1. Number 72 against the sprint last time. This is
the Nuggets coming off a jokerless 107-88 defeat to the Pelicans last night. The lost snap to the Nuggets. And straight. And in rebound flies to DeAndre Jordan. Here come the Denver Nuggets trailing by a couple. Jordan's going to shoot a three. Oh, he is amped up. On pass.
You just missed two free throws in a quick transition three. You want to stay in touch.
Nuggets, if you just joined us, without four starters, Nikola Jokic, Jamal Murray, Michael Porter Jr., and Jatavius Caldwell-Pope. Brown is in the lane. Pulls it up, no, got it back, put it up.
Yes.
Good play, Bruce Brown. He played well last night. I thought 19 points and a losing effort.
He had a lot of energy.
He sure did. 12-10. Nuggets hanging around here early in the first quarter. Now Booker. Pass it over to the right corner. Miss, and that long pass out to Christian Brown. Alley-oop.
With the reverse. Wow. If DeAndre Jordan would tell the outlet passer, look up the floor.
Need more of that as the Nuggets tie it up at 12. That's the late pace in the first quarter. Now Chris Paul, the sure Hall of Famer, gets it back. Five to shoot. Gets Reggie Jackson open to Durant for three. Drops it in. How do you guard that, Scott?
It's pretty tough. It's a pretty good challenge, too, by Aaron. He's on. His team's tough to win.
You know that Murray made the only threes for the Nuggets last night. He made four. The rest of the team was over. And he draws the foul on Booker, who says, who, me?
He gets that mix match. You want him in there and do that. DeAndre, get that long outlet pass half court. Perfect lob and the ability to get up, catch, and finish. Showing off a little bit there for Aaron Gordon.